What is it again? No XP wasted.
Right, yeah. All right. Here's some anthems. Oh, hold on. I need to reset it.
Lamau.
Plus one for both teams. There you go. Luke, I think, is on the pit.
Is D-Luke a starting 11?
Oh, I don't think he started. D-Luke is a guy, at least.
He is
I think
a man.
Might be a guy. I don't know. What?
Euler?
Oh, okay, oh Gig. Now you score. Sure.
Bleh.
Well, you see, it's not even fair anymore because Gig's hopes and dreams have been thoroughly crushed. So now Bwe is at max power.
Oh, yeah. Because
the tears just won't stop flowing.
Oh, Genies is just going to get another one.
See? It's...
Yeah, no, when it... Fuck it, it's 2-0. The Yao Yao. Touch grass. Touch grass into the defense. Bwe picks it up. Looking to try and get it through, but the alcoholic town bicycle blocks it with her ass.
Nice. There is no grass on this boat, though. So, see how that works.
We can assume that every step that touch grass is mixed grass.
Euler tried for a shot, and it saved.
Gold on corners. Pretty cool. Euler.
I don't know. I don't know most.
Not a single character.
Not really. Renichan cringe saved! I've never looked into Genshin Impact. I will not play the game.
Good. Don't.
Yeah.
It's got too much gameplay for me personally. I don't know.
Yeah.
I have to try. I have to use two hands playing it, so it's just, it's a really shitty gacha game.
Renachan cringe. Renachan cringe saved.
Okay, now it's looking like PMM is taking the lead.
They're revving up.
Keep trying.
Woo, save us now.
Bricked and CEO are tied for Golden Glove.
Ooh.
Interesting. Considering that,
Long ball trying to find touch grass. Touch grass touches it. Trying to get around the crowd.
Good job.
And she takes a shot. It's saved.
Touch grass touches it.
Hey, third place trophy is the most important and prestigious trophy in the cup.
It's unironically the only thing of material value you get out of this tournament. So yeah. you could cope and say it's worth it.
Monokami curls it around CEO.
Oh,
they're on the board. 2-1.
Good.
I'm glad. Play. Yeah. Intercepts it and gives it over. Monokami. Monokami tripped up, takes the shot, but it's saved.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Keeping it away from Gig pretty handily. Yep. Gets it over Ranchik. With a cringe shot. All that effort.
Oh my fucking god.
All that effort to keep the ball away from Gig. And Renachan cringe, yep, just fucking blows it.
That was a nice 1v2 for about... Boy.
Homo homo up to Monokami, gets it to Schizo Synthesis, leaving it off for Renachan cringe! Renachan cringe, we're tied up!
Oh no.
2-all, 83!
I don't know. Like, Cheld lost the ball, and that led to the counterattack.
Monokami.
Cheld! What do you do?
Dude, it's a stoppage.
Getting rolled bullied out by little girls! Gold. Fight back! Don't let them do it to you.
Shiggy Wiggy. Aquahomu. PMMM smells like this? Over to Anaha. Aquahomu. Monokami! Monokami off the post! We're going extra time!
No, my god. Wait a minute. Blown 2-0 lead in a crazy save at as time expires. Is he going to actively just sabotage their attack again for the next 20 minutes?
Will he fall on the ground and just lie there for the rest of the match?
Here he goes.
Oh, Yayo saved.
Okay. They just like let her run up.
Gooba. PMMM smells like this. Killed by Yao Yao. Fuck genies. Fuck genies. Because she's wide.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Why? They're not closing down on any of the Gig strikers now. That's very interesting. They're just like letting them take shots from outside the box. Which, I mean, I don't know.
Gooba over to Yao Yao. Up to Bue. Cheld. Cheld over to Gooba. Gooba, touch grass! Ran in on the cross!
Touch grass!
Touch the top of the net with that ball, and that's
that was a
three,
great finish.
Two.
Holy shit.
She's dead now.
Buried under the random pesky peacoons.
Motokami, Gooba in the way, but Motokami gets it back. Edoha, Aquahomu, Reina Chan, cringe saved!
Cringe? Oh my god, that was actually a pretty good save.
A foul!
Dead? Era!
No era.
Wrong box, but you know.
Neutral mentality at 115 if not losing. Alright, Gig?
Parking the bus? Oh no. Oh no.
Motokami's got the ball. Motokami looking for Edoha. Caught. Heads it out. Aquahomu over the bar with a shot.
Oh, okay. So I'm not. They went to neutral and almost immediately conceded. Holy shit.
Sure. Edoha. Down to Aquahomu. Reina-chan cringe. Reina-chan cringe dribbling. Aquahomu save corner.
Oh my god. What a save. No extra time. That's the game.
They are going to get the corner, so they got to make it happen here. Otherwise, it's over.
Plus two. Get the keeper in there.
Ain't saying nothing.
God damn it.
Yeah. Up to Reina-chan cringe. Reina Chan cringe loses the ball. That's it.
It's over. No, oh, Chill did it with the game-winning clearance. The MVP of the game.
Yo. Saving Jesus. Them up apparently for this match specifically. All right. Your man of the match is Touchgrass with a 7-5. Motokami and Reina-chan cringe with 7-5s.